Everybody, welcome back to my channel. After the defeat of Kaizer Chiefs 3-2 against Orlando Pirates, it seems also the video of Brandon Peterson shouting on head coach on interim coach Calvin Johnson have been trending on social media right now. It is believed that SAPS are trying to escort some Kaizer Chiefs staff and other staff out safely out of FNB Stadium. Fans have been throwing objects to players and also Kaizer Chiefs management, which were staffs, I mean, which were there in the stadium. So fans are very, very angry. So guys, right now, as you know, Kaizer Chiefs were given a last warning with PSL that if they did it again, they will face another another ban from PSL after they throw objects in the field. So they did it again, guys. So it's up to PSL if they're going to fine Kaizer Chiefs or else they'll ban the fans. But actually, they usually do. They must they will fine the club, which the man which was suspended, they will just able to renew that money and also come back again and ban Kaizer Chiefs fans from the stadium. So it's, I don't know what is really happening, guys, right now with Kaizer Chiefs fans. I think they're tired now. But actually, it was a good game, guys. Even though Orlando Pirates won it, but they deserve to win, guys. Let us just, truth supposed to be told, Orlando Pirates have been knocking. So this is this, guys. I'll see you in my next lovely video. Peace.